Casey Zussman here with another one of my favorite exercises on the surge by Headstrong Fitness. So today we're going to look at how we can use the unstable load of the water to put a new twist on an old favorite. So we're just going to be doing a straight up regular squat, but we're going to do a rack position hold. So I really love this exercise because the squat is very sagittal plane dominant, very forward and backward. When I add the surge in that rack position with that nice long tube and the water flowing from side to side, I have a great frontal plane load, so a lot of frontal plane stability, making sure I have lateral stability through the trunk as I go through that range of motion. So to do the exercise, I'm going to grab the neutral grips, and I'm going to roll this guy up nice and tight. I want my hands on the top very close to each other, so that way I have a lot of imbalance right and left. I'm going to keep the tube as stable as possible, trying to keep the water as quiet as possible. And I'm going to load down and back into that squat. I'm going to kind of keep my eyes on the tube to make sure my head's in good position, and squeeze the glutes to extend up. Load down to the bottom of the range to extend. Low down, keeping that posture tall and tight, and driving the glutes all the way up to the top of the range of motion. This is a great way to, again, use a very, very simple exercise, but a lot more demands on core stability. So I hope you like this one as much as I do. Don't forget to go to getthesurge.com for more information, more exercises, and I look forward to seeing you guys next time.